trying to decide who to make the speech about, I considered several empowered women. Pilot Amelia Earhart, child rights activist and Secretary of State Hillary Clinton, Olympic track athlete Wilma Rudolph. And then I thought, why don't I choose someone that I know and love personally, and someone that I believe is someday going to join the ranks of these historic women. So I'm here today to tell you about my best friend, Annabelle. She has so many amazing attributes, but I'm just going to highlight three. So first off, Annabelle has an incredible work ethic. She has this way of making her dreams a reality. In eighth grade, she and I talked about possibly visiting France together, but I didn't really think it was ever going to happen since I'd never been outside of the country. However, she persuaded both of our families to let me go. So thanks to her, I had the vacation of a lifetime. In senior year, she made a wonderful calculus study partner. We spent almost every day together in like the local coffee shop, or at each other's houses, studying calc, because she persuaded me that that's a good idea. When she was little, her dad put her and her siblings through French classes, and she was the only one who really retained the language because she was determined to become fluent in it, and to this day, she's fluent in French. Freshman year, she tried out a sport that she'd never tried before, water polo, and she fell in love. In her first game, she scored 2 goals, and before her junior year of high school, she had helped her team make it to the Junior Olympics. This leads me to a second thing I love about Annabelle. She has a sense of adventure. She always buzzes from one activity to the next, and she pushes me to meet new people and try new scenes. She's very spontaneous, and she's always about trying to squeeze the most into her day. She embraces life with open arms. She makes a great surfing and painting partner, and she's always down for adventure. The third thing that I really love about Annabelle is how caring she is. For 8 years now, she's listened to my problems with boys and grades and family and friends with a really attentive ear, and then she'll give me hugs and advice, and she's someone that you can really trust, whatever she says. She has this ability to always make me feel better. In junior year, she had an idea that she wanted to help the homeless in our neighborhood. So she invited me over and we made sandwiches and then walked around the streets of our neighborhood handing out sandwiches for the homeless. Another way that she has a lot of community spirit is the way that she loves little kids and babies. There's one little girl in her neighborhood that she sort of became a nanny for, and she would babysit for her for really, really low prices and just spend like the whole day with her and take her to the beach and the pool on like a weekly basis just because she loves spending time with this little girl so much. This Thanksgiving break, she called me up and told me that she was really sorry that she was going to have to stay in college because she's now going to Indiana University, and it's just such a far trip. So a few days later, I was at my house, and I was just helping my sister study for her permit test, and then all of a sudden, the doorbell rings, and I answer it, and it's Annabelle, and she came with boxes of ice cream sandwiches, just because that's the kind of fun, generous person she is. And so she purposely just wanted to surprise me to make it all that much better. A couple days ago, she called me really excitedly and told me that she thinks she knows what she wants to do after she graduates, and she wants to join the Peace Corps. And I am just thrilled for her that she's already found her calling in life, and it really makes sense because she already is the kind of person who works to make other lives better. And her work ethic, adventurous spirit, and caring heart will take her far, so I can't wait to see how much she has to show the world.